Hey guys, it's Julie Red of Dragon. Today I'm going to tell you one of the villains I made up. So let's begin. First is JRD.exe / Julie Raptor Dragon EXE. This Raptor Dragon's real name was Julia many years ago. Her, she used to have a big brother by the name of Julius. And then, she used to have a mother by the name, her mother passed away. Well, it didn't actually pass away, but she died from an EXE attack, and then Julius became the new alpha. Julius became the alpha of all the Raptor Dragons and did everything to protect Julia. First of all, as Julia grew older and older, she became a guard of one of Julius's guards. And the general was named General Goldclaw. When she was focusing on anything else that would attack, a Raptor Dragon EXE attacked her. Own kind, not her. Julia couldn't do anything. She was frozen for a minute and was freaked out. And then General Goldclaw was a little mad, and then Julius tried to help. Well, before Julius could help, she got scratched on the eye and the stomach, which is pretty brutal for me to say. Anyway, but when Julius was about to help her up, she was already gone, never to be seen again. But that's not actually it. Julia found the alpha of the Raptor Dragon EXEs, and then she lied to her that she would actually heal her up. So she became evil and decided to collect all the dragon gems, and she started with alpha lava bites gem, Luna's gem. What else? Dune's dragon gem, and lily pads. Yes. Sorry, I can't really think of any names. I keep on forgetting them. First of all, when she came back, to her own pack and then stole Julius's gem, and Julius realized it was actually Julia. So Julia used all the gems and became a monster, a big tentacled monster with no wings. But then when she actually turned into JRD.exe.x, aka JRD.exe's final form, She snapped the, her tentacle like reached all the way to the Night Raptor Dragon Dominion, and then it broke the head of the Raptor Dragon Island. And then knocked out the rest, and Julius didn't want, Julia to be cursed inside the EXE gem, but he had no choice, and so she would come back and possess another Raptor Dragon if there was still more left. And then the Night Raptor Dragon Then somehow the alphas commit suicide by stabbing the spears on them after Julia being cursed inside the gem. Anyway, next one. Oh my god, it's really hot in here. Sorry, I'm sweating. Next up is the Glitch Ichthyophanator, also known as Glitch Itchy, which is the Ichthyophanator's demon, pretty much. This was a normal he was a normal Ichthyophanator. He used to live with his family until people separated him and killed his family. He was tortured, abused, and basically getting hurt all the time. And they wouldn't stop hurting him for no reason. Apparently, when he got older and when he was next to a velociraptor pen, he met a velociraptor by the name of Blood Moon. Blood Moon became friends with him, and then when Itchy realized something was going on, a little kid thought it was thought it would be nice to touch him if carnivores were nice. And the Ichthyophanator reached down, letting him pet him for no reason. But then somehow in his head, he started feeling a glitchy thing in his head and bit the kid. And I'm not gonna say it because it sounds brutal. But yeah, that's what happened. And then they tortured him, and then the scientists tried to kill him, but then he faked his death and bit and ate them up. And then they left him behind, letting him starve to death and running out of thirst. And that's basically how he's evil, and well, spirit possessed Itchy, so yeah. Next up, we have Alpha Death Moon. Alpha Death Moon is an evil female Nightwing. Night Raptor Dragon. Sorry, I thought about Wings of Fire for a second. A Night Raptor Dragon. She became evil after Luna's death and built an arena, and then enjoyed fights. She loved arena fights and loved watching dinosaurs and dragons getting killed. Until her sister Eclipse, I don't know how you pronounce it, didn't agree with it. And then she actually killed her own kind too, and one of these strange raptor dragons called skeleton raptor dragons to destroy her own kind, which we're gonna get to last, which if I don't have time, because I don't have long recordings. Kyle / Nigel, which is fourth, yeah. Kyle was like on the good side and Nigel was on the bad side. Well, Nigel wasn't always on the bad side. He used to be on the good side until something went wrong with his head. He turned evil, and then when something happened, an evil dragon by the name of the God Dragon or something like that turned him evil, and then one day an accident with Kyle and his best friend Frank. Frank got killed by an explosion, and then Kyle cried, and then Nigel realized what happened. But then Nigel just made Kyle evil with him, and they became a horrible beast that would actually destroy everything. All right. And, yeah. I don't have anything else to say. Great Evil Dragon, which is the fifth. Well, not the fifth. Fifth is the Great Evil Dragon. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't say words today. The Great Evil Dragon is an evil dragon. An old dragon that is, like, 99 years of age. He didn't used to be evil until one time his, he didn't used to be evil. Although he used to have a sister who was always kind to him, and her name was Starlight. Starlight was nice to her, or not her, him. And until his father used to scold him for not having any colors. And so he was outcasted by his father, and then flew away. He found a strange gem that would make him have mind controlling, and he controlled a dinosaur that would give him food for him to survive. And so he realized, and the more he used it, he would turn evil and evil. When he realized he could actually mind control, he mind controlled all the dragons on his island. All of them. And then when his father was trying to make his sister escape, he died. Sacrificed himself. And then Starlight tries to hide herself, but then the Great Evil Dragon wouldn't listen to her for him to stop. And then he killed her. Which was kind of weird. Six, and also is last, the skeleton raptor dragons. These dragons are raptor dragons who come from the dead. Also, they have no fur or ears, because they're dead. They have some kind of orb that keeps them up, and it's something that Luna wanted back. Death Moon. Death Moon wanted them back, but Luna told her no before her death. Because Death Moon didn't really like her own kind because they didn't have water or food. And she said one day when she's alpha, she would grow food or water. But then after she got older and after Luna's death, she became alpha. And then, then she became evil and started enjoying the arena fights. But then when Eclipse challenged her, which I'm not gonna spread spoilers, she died from Eclipse. And then Eclipse got a kid and by the name of Universe. And Universe realized that the skeleton raptor dragons were back. So someone must have freed them from the dead or something. And also that's all my feelings, which I'm sorry if I spread the spoilers of what happened. So yeah.